And I see you turning on me on the screen.
Oh. I see you turning too. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, and thank you for joining us once again, TheModenstersOfGaming. I, of course, am Kaiju K. With me here is Juggernaut Jared.
Hello.
And we are once again hopping on a different map. This time I thought we'd go to a different workspace. So we are in a different workspace. The map is called Workspace. It's not as large as the last couple maps we've done, but it is spread out quite a lot. In fact, we're going to actually start off, I'm going to start off at the police station.
You know, with a name like Workspace, you have to wonder something. Yeah. Is it mostly crypto?
If so, it'd be great for Mama Bear.
Yeah, it would.
Okay, so I'm in the police station. Oh, well, I literally spawn in the police station. Oh, this is kind of creepy. But ironically, the police do not spawn in the Wait, okay, so the police don't spawn in the police station. But the robbers can be in the police station. Oop. Okay, this place is already crooked as hell. There's already money available.
In the police station.
In the police station, yeah. So let's start off with, there's at least one hackable ATM. Hackable area over there. There's an upstairs. Leads to nothing.
This is a sniper stream.
This is a big map.
This is a sniper stream, man.
No, this is a sniper's dream if you're Deathgasm. Oh, wow. It's actually not that big. I mean, I guess it is kind of big, but it's definitely a spread out map. Okay, so let's head over here, see what this is. This appears to be a little out of the way area here.
Huh.
Foosball tables. Huh? Huh? What, Jug?
Oh, wow. Okay, well, you can actually use the wires and the ladders to get from rooftop to rooftop.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so there's some jewelry in this one building over here. Apparently, Juggernaut has already been here. Either that or this guy just died of terminal velocity. Hackable locations here and there. Go upstairs, of course, there's the foosball table. I'll tell you one thing, I would not want to be the pilot on this map. The boxes are literally everywhere.
Yeah.
There's multiple ways around the map, multiple ways in or out. So let's try going in from this side.
There's a lot of places, a lot of bathrooms that have the change of clothing.
Very nice. We're going to come in through this entrance. There's some ATMs right here. There's members of the Lollipop Guild. They've multiplied.
They've come out of the damn factory.
Yeah, but the suits fit really well, so I'm okay with that. Man, there's a lot of hidden files, a lot of haggles, a lot of money, and a lot of donuts in this one room alone.
Bourbon. Where's Officer Donut?
Yeah, this must be his location.
Can I shoot?
Yes.
He didn't see the guy with the hot dog cart.
Which guy by the hot dog cart?
All he was doing was turning, was spinning.
He needed freedom. He needed freedom, and I granted him freedom.
He was dancing.
Well, he didn't dance well enough, I guess.
He can dance if he wants to.
But this was definitely not a safety dance, because unfortunately, I was packing heat. Okay, so the downstairs doesn't seem to have much in this one building, so I'm going to head up. There's a lot of jewelry. This map is high on jewelry and hackables.
Is there a basement?
I did not see one.
Is there a way to go down? Because... Whoa! Hello! Hello! Hello, giant man!
Giant man? Uh-oh. Take him down. He's off sides. Too many men on the field. Put that New York Giant down.
I want you to see him.
I don't know where you are. Excuse?
I'm upstairs. I took an elevator upstairs, and there's a giant man up here.
I am also upstairs. I do not see a giant man yet, though.
I took an elevator up.
Are you upstairs, upstairs, or just upstairs?
I'm upstairs where there's a vault. I haven't blown the vault yet.
Ah, then you are upstairs, upstairs.
Excuse me, sir, I did not need to see your crotch.
Dear Lord, he was showing it off to everybody. Not gonna lie, this is definitely the map if you wanted to be Mafia also. I haven't been into a single building or a single floor where there hasn't been a ton of jewelry. This safe seems a little underwhelming, man. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, and if you go outside and you look at the ground, it shows that there's a vault possibly on the ground. So I'm wondering if there's something.
Well, it could be. We could just have to go into a different room or a different building. All right, so we're going through the roof of this building now. I'm telling you, this map was designed for everybody except for regular bandits. We have multiple hacking locations, multiple amounts of money. Hey, Jug. That could be swiped. Multiple hackable locations, multiple vaults, or not vaults, areas full of jewelry and secrets and everything like that. I got stuck by a door. Excuse me. Hey, Jug, come upstairs for a second, please. I found what I think is a two-button security system.
What, you have to push them both at the same time then?
That's my guess.
Yeah, because I saw that before, and I'm like, I pushed one button and it didn't do anything. I pushed the other button and it didn't do anything.
You can hear them both going at the same time, though.
All right, I saw your name. Where are you?
I'm right upstairs. I'm right above you, Jug.
Right above me?
Yeah, I just ran above your head. There's a stairwell. I don't think there's a stairwell that leads down, though. Yeah, from where I am, there's no stairwell.
There's an elevator that leads down.
Oh, grand. Wow, this map is a lot more messed up than I thought it was. So I'm going to go back to the original building.
I believe the executive washroom. All right, let me come to you. Hi.
Sup?
Not much. Sup?
Not much? I'm shooting windows out.
All right, let's get to that, to the buttons.
I'm right in front of it. It seems like it's an armored location that we can't get to regularly. Just gonna follow you. Ugh. Keep going.
You're in the other building.
I'm literally right here.
Because there is a... ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, push.
3, 2, 1, okay. 3, 2, 1, push. Come on in, Jug. Quick, get in.
This is it?
I mean, there are some files on the walls. Leads downstairs. Oh!
Hello!
There'd be a vault there, my friend. There'd be a vault. Oh, wow. Okay, this is definitely a better vault.
It's okay. I mean, this is an okay vault. What the heck did you do, guy?
Nothing!
What are you doing?
I'm innocent!
You're not innocent! Stop with the smoke! Listen, if you keep launching enough of those smoke bombs, Snoop Dogg's gonna find us and be like, hey, you wanna pop?
I see no wrong with this. Okay, so in order to get to this vault, okay, first of all, the money down there better be worth it, Jug. I'm not gonna lie, the money better be worth it. We have to get through a two-button authentication here. Oh my goodness.
And one of them has to be fast enough to be able to do it.
Yep. A little eerie. We're probably gonna have to make this another two-parter because this place is actually quite a lot bigger than I thought it was.
Now, the
no.
Are you downstairs?
I'm downstairs.
All
right. I'm very downstairs.
Let me show you the one place I was talking about.
I'm shooting smoke signals. Just follow the smoke, Jug.
I don't wanna. You and your smoke.
Smoke signal. Smoke signal. Oh, man. Here we go.
Yeah, we'll definitely have to make this a two-parter.
Yep, definitely going to have to get a two-parter. Because we cleared out some of the buildings. We didn't split them both out. Okay, folks, so give us 1 second. We'll reset.
These are two big maps.
This one didn't say it was this big. This one said it was an easy map.
Easy. Yeah, easy.
Okay, so let's see here. Hey, Jug.
All right.
Hello.
So this is the main building right here.
All right. Main building.
Giant!
I mean, if you want to do that, too. Ah! Kaiju!
Yes.
I found the elevator to the toilet.
Excuse me? You found the who to the what now?
Read! What it says about the elevator.
I'm reading it. It doesn't mean I like it.
I think it's the executive washroom, man.
Well, we might as well hit it while we're here, you know.
I mean, who puts an elevator into a toilet?
I would. It'd be pretty fancy.
It is. It is to a freaking toilet.
Anything in the wall holes? Whoa, what? What's this? Hold on a sec. Hold on. Hello? Hello?
Oh. Hello.
Hey, Jug, you feel like you want a bullpup or possibly a shotgun? And look at this. There's more holy to it.
Well, don't mind if I do.
Some bathroom, huh, brother? I'll take this bathroom, thank you. Oh, I know where we are, because this is the, yeah, the vault's right here, man. The vault I needed the vault to be on for, it's right here.
The vault has been seeing this, and it was underground.
Well, it is.
This is a lot of fun, brother.
I can definitely see that. There's lots of funds. I'm just making sure there isn't, like, any hidden items or gadgets or anything. What are you looking at?
Any hidden weaponry?
Yeah, because we already found plenty of that on this map so far. Where does this lead me?
Why is there really, really crappy music playing?
Hey now, some people like this music.
I don't.
Actual locations upstairs. The poor pilot would just hate himself because there are boxes literally everywhere on this map. And all your goods can be literally everywhere on this map.
Oh, wow.
Okay, so I'm back in the room with the two-button authentication, so I am... I think we're done with this building, per se. I'm going to check out the upstairs just to make sure. Oh, the upstairs is actually a very well-grown garden. Have you seen those buildings and how all the grass and everything, they grow on the sides to help with the oxygen?
Mm-hmm.
Why don't we do that? We should do that. Oh, camera's going to be disabled up here, too.
This is a lot of jewelry.
I believe you're in the jewelry room. Yeah, you are in the late jewelry
room. Right next to a bathroom.
Yep.
Really? Oh, you got to be kidding me.
What?
You've got to be kidding me.
No, apparently I have a grappling hook stuck in your head. I don't know what I'm doing.
It's not you. You're at the room with the two-button authentication?
No, I'm currently standing on your head. I kid you not. My grappling hook's stuck. I can't get it unstuck.
Hi,
it's stuck in your head. Like, thank you. Thank you, Jug. I appreciate it.
Let's go back to the room with the two-button authentication.
I don't want to, but okay, go.
I just caught a glimpse of something. You notice what I have right here?
The bomb buggy. Blow it up! Blow the heck up!
We have to go into that hallway.
One, two, three, push. One, two, three, push.
G1 first.
Okay. One, two, three, push.
Alright, let me switch my bomb buggy.
Okay. Hang on, Jug. Let me bring you in so you can see what this is. Here you go.
Which makes me now wonder, is there breakable walls down here?
Possibility. I can't see them. You can.
First, let's go into the vault.
Okay.
Nothing looks out of the ordinary, but the last couple times that we've seen the breakable... Dude! No more of that crap.
Oh, you take all the fun out of being a maniac.
I mean, if you're gonna do it, do it when I'm not in there.
But then where's the fun?
Yeah, there is nothing.
No?
Nope.
Okay. Oh, great.
What? Are you stuck again?
No, I'm not stuck again. Okay, yeah, so I've been in... Giant! The smoke, it does nothing! He's still coming at me!
I'm so glad I'm not in the room with the giant.
He might have been a big friendly one. Oh my goodness. Okay, so anyways, this is a very large and confusing map. Hey, Jug.
It is. What did you do?
Nothing.
You took down the giant. Why is the giant floating? He's in the wall.
I do not know. Oh yeah, this is the disappointing vault. Also, there's a bar in the room where you have to deal with all the information. I cannot be the only one who's having a conniption over this.
It kind of is confusing.
These are the people that are supposed to be watching your money, and they have a bar.
Bro, you know, it's always 5 o'clock somewhere.
But anyways, other than that, I mean, where did the cops spawn in at? I mean, do you think that they spawn? Let's only check regular location, see if they spawn there. We got multiple police cars around this place. I'm just wondering where they actually spawn at. I mean, even there, that's probably it right there. All right, folks. Well, this has been a fun and yet mildly confusing map. I would definitely say that this is not cop friendly. This is definitely robber centric. Which is good for people who are playing the robbers, not the cops, though. So, while I await the juggernaut to whisk us away, I'd like to say thank you for watching. Hopefully you can join us in the next video. Until next time, folks, I am Kaiju K.
I'm Juggernaut Jared.
And for Mama Bear and all the others, it was a great time, a great day. Peace out, everybody. And cheers.
Peace.